Wednesday is the 70th anniversary of the attack on Pearl Harbor. Today, students at the Wyoming Valley West Middle School honored five veterans. They were students at the then Kingston High School on December 7, 1941. The veterans told the students they should never forget what happened that fateful day.
Well, I think they should realize what happened today and hope that it never happens again in this country.
The veterans told Eyewitness News they were honored to be recognized by the students.